I want to instruct bus owners to ensure that they don't allow their buses to move from point A to B without escort, especially in those areas that are prone to these attacks. And I want to issue stern instructions or firm instructions to my people on the ground, security officers on the ground, that from today, no bus is going to move in those areas that are supposed to be, buses are supposed to be escorted. No bus will be allowed to move without escort.